Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah. Wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome to Amazed by the Qur'an, a series in which I like talking to you about what I find amazing in the Qur'an. Today I want to share with you two ayat, back to back, one after the other, that occur in Surah At-Tawbah, the ninth surah, ayahs number 120 and 121. They both conclude with something similar, or at least in subject matter they're similar. Allah says, إِلَّا كُتِبَ لَهُمْ بِهِ عَمَلٌ صَالِحٌ, except that for that person, a good deed has been written because of it. So a good deed has been written for a person in their record. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُضِيعُ أَجْرَ الْمُحْسِنِينَ. No doubt Allah does not waste the compensation of those who excel. In the next ayah, He says, لَهُمْ إِلَّا كُتِبَ لَهُمْ لِيَجْزِيَهُمُ اللَّهُ أَحْسَنَ مَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ, except that whatever has been done has been written for them, so He can compensate them with the best of what they used to do. The thing that I want to highlight here, both of them, both ayat, end with compensation. Allah will give them what was written for them. Except in one of them, Allah mentioned what was written for them was a good deed. And the other one, He didn't mention deed. So that's the subtlety here. In one case, a good deed was written, which shall be rewarded. And the other, it was written for them. It was written for them, not mentioning a good deed was written for them. So now, the second one, in which the word deed isn't mentioned, Allah says, وَلَا يُنْفِقُونَ نَفَقَةً صَغِيرَةً وَلَا كَبِيرَةً وَلَا يَقْطَعُونَ وَادِيًا إِلَّا كُتِبَ لَهُمْ. They don't spend a single amount to spend, not small, not big, nor do they pass through a single valley that except that it's written for them. Spending is an act, yes or no? It is. Passing through a valley for the sake of Allah, an act, yes or no? It is. So they are acts, and Allah does not mention that they're acts, because that's obvious. It's obvious, it doesn't have to, because everybody knows those are acts. But look at the first ayah. ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُمْ لَا يُصِيبُهُمْ ظَمَأٌ وَلَا نَصَبٌ وَلَا مَخْمَصَةٌ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ. Oh, so beautiful. He says, that's because there's never a time that thirst strikes them. There's never a time that exhaustion strikes them. There's never a time that extreme hunger strikes them in the path of Allah. So I'm going to highlight these three for now. Thirst, exhaustion, hunger. None of those are acts. You're sitting there thirsty, it's not an act. You're tired, that's not an act. You're hungry, you're starving, it's not an act. But when it's for Allah, it's an act. He says, إِلَّا كُتِبَ لَهُمْ بِهِ عَمَلٌ صَالِحٌ. It's written as a good deed for them. SubhanAllah. SubhanAllah. You're sitting there thirsty and when you're fasting, every second that you're fasting is considered an act. Even when you're sleeping, it's considered an act. Can you imagine? You're tired. You finished working. You were doing for something for the sake of Allah. You did it. Now you're tired. You're just... That is an act, according to Allah. You lying in bed with your back hurting, I hope Allah counts for that one. Allah is not just counting what you did. He's counting you lying in bed tired. That's being written for you. That's the beauty of these words. What you did not expect to be counted as a deed, Allah counted as a deed. May Allah Azza wa Jal reward us for everything we do and everything that He considers we do. Barakallahu li wa lakum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. If you enjoyed this video, please do share it with friends and family. If you want to see more videos from this series, click on the box at the top. If you want to see other videos, click on the box at the bottom. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks.